Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am back in Abidjan after a vacation of a month and a half, and recently you might have seen a lot of videos from India that I've recently uploaded. And if you are new to this channel, I am Tanushree. I live in Abidjan, Ivory Coast, which is in the west part of Africa, and I keep on uploading a lot of videos on life in Abidjan, also about my travel experiences. So how many of you know about the developed countries in West African region? Don't worry, if you don't know, I am here to share the 10 developed countries in West African region. And before starting this video, if you have already subscribed, then thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do consider subscribing to my channel. Also hit the notification bell on, because when you do that, you get notified on all my upcoming videos. So let's start with today's video. Today's video is about West Africa, located on the West Africa's Atlantic coast. Starting from the 10th position, we have Guinea-Bissau. Guinea is endowed with minerals, with a quarter of the world's proven bauxite deposits and significant iron and gold deposits. They are main. Exports include cashew nuts, frozen fish, and timber. GDP grew by an estimated 5% in 2019. Life expectancy in Guinea-Bissau is at 59 years. The number 9, we have Gambia. The Gambia is a smaller West African country bounded by Seneca with a narrow Atlantic coastline. It's known for its diverse ecosystem around the central Gambia River. The country relies primarily on tourism, agriculture, and Aspera limit. The life expectancy is at 60 years. The 8th country is Togo. Togo is another West African country that is struggling economically, with a population of 7 to 8 million people. The country also has gold and diamond. Togo has one of the best human development index and a higher life expectancy in West Africa. The number 7, we have this country, French-speaking country, Benin, which has a life expectancy of just 60 years. The country is well known for cotton production and export, and it is a leader in textile industry. In Africa, Benin's economy grew at 7.67% in 2019, thanks to government investment in the infrastructure projects like the Glo-Djibe Airport, making it one of the fastest growing economies on the continent. Our number 6, we have Mauritania. The economy of Mauritania is still largely based on agriculture and livestock, even though most of the nomads and many subsistence farmers were forced into the cities due to consistent droughts. Mauritania has a low human development index, and life expectancy is at 64 years. Our number 5, we have Senegal. Gained its independence in 1960. At the time, it was one of the most poorest countries in the world, yet it quickly became an example of the development. Success in Africa, predominantly rural and with limited natural resources, the economy of Senegal gained most of its foreign exchange from fish, phosphates, groundnuts, tourism, and services. Life expectancy in Senegal is at 67 years. Number 4 is Ivory Coast, which gained its independence in 1960. Economy is mostly agriculture, and from cocoa to coffee, pineapples to rubber, Ivory Coast top its neighbors. Ivory Coast has one of the best road infrastructure in West Africa. Between 2018 and 2019, the government invested $7 billion in road construction. Comes number 3, we have Ghana. After gaining its independence in 1957, then has worked to grow its economy from being one of the poorest in Africa to being one of the fastest growing economy on the continent. The country is working to enhance its high value added industry by leading in manufacturing in West Africa, and this has brought about a strong recovery on the local market. Ghana has one of the best life expectancy in West Africa and the second high human development index. Our number 2, we have Nigeria. The economy of Nigeria is a middle-income mixed economy, an emerging market with expanding manufacturing, financial service, communication technology and entertainment sectors. Nigeria has some of the most advanced cities in West Africa and greater infrastructure projects thanks to their massive oil deposits. If we were to ignore human government indicator, Nigeria would easily be the most developed countries in West Africa. So here comes number one. It's a country most Africans don't even know where it's located on a map. Cape Verde, known as Cabo Verde, is an island country spanning Anak Perigo of 10 volcanic islands. Most people would argue that it's not part of West Africa, even though it's a member of ECOWAS. The economy of Cape Verde is a service-oriented economy that is focused on commerce, trade, transport and public services, with West Africa's highest per capita income of $3,690. I also have created one playlist called Things You Must Know If You Are a Traveler, which has a lot of informative videos. If you haven't checked yet, here is the link to the playlist. You can just go and check all the videos. It is super informative videos that I have uploaded in this playlist. So these were the 10 West African developing countries. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I will see you guys very soon with my next vlog. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.